A very warm afternoon to honorable dignitaries and all my fellow participants. Myself, Anuraj Khandelwal, MSc Forensic Science student from Government Institute of Forensic Science, Aurangabad. So here, the screen is a window through which we see the digital world, and this virtual world is expanding more rapidly than the real world, and so are the virtual threats. So here we are conducting an e-conference on cybersecurity. Every threat needs to be tackled with a strategy, and India too has its own strategy for cybersecurity. And here I am presenting today India's new cybersecurity strategy. So, what is cybersecurity? Cybersecurity is a practice of defending computers, servers, mobile devices, electronic systems, and data from malicious attack and unauthorized access. It is a protection of cyberspace, including critical information from attacks, damage, and misuse. The output of any threat is causing damage, danger. So with the cybersecurity threats, cybersecurity threats are malicious acts that seeks to damage data, steal data, or disrupt digital life in general. It is usually done by corporate spies, hacktivists, terrorist groups, hostile nation states, etc. Cybersecurity threats can be in many forms, some of which are malware, emotets, DOS attacks, man in the middle, phishing, etc. So why India needs this strategy? India was one of the few nations to propose futuristic national cybersecurity policy 2013. Since the adoption of that policy, the technology platforms, threats, services, and aspirations have changed tremendously. Critical infrastructure is getting digitized. It is particularly significant given the increasing interconnectedness of sectors of every point into the internet, which could further grow in adoption of 5G. Government's Digital India push, Industry 4.0, is required to be supported by robust cyberspace. Also, the cyber intrusions and attacks have increased in scope and sophistication, targeting the sensitive personal and business data, critical information, with impact of national economy and security. The present cyber threat landscape poses significant challenges due to rapid technological development, such as cloud computing, artificial intelligence, 5G, etc. Also, India saw second highest number of cyber attacks between 2016 to 2020, according to the Data Security Council. Average cost of data breach in India has risen by 7.9%. The rising of cyber attacks have that's why more and more companies are opting for cyber insurance policies. Also, for the cyber warfare offensives, like US have invested significant amount of money in developing defenses against cyber attack, as well as ability to mount damaging warfare offensives. Countries like US, China, Russia, Israel, UK have most developed capabilities in cyber warfare. That's why India also needs this. Also, there has been increasing digital usage post-COVID for protecting the critical sectors, for protecting government data, confidential data related to country, military storage assets, individual citizens' data on platforms like social media. We need this strategy. What government initiatives has taken to overcome these cyber threats or to take cybersecurity measures? Government has taken Cyber Surakshit Bharat initiative, which was launched in 2018 with an aim to spread awareness about cybercrime and building capacity for safety measures for chief information security officers and frontline staff across the government departments. In 2017, Cyber Swachhata Kendra was introduced for internal users to clean their computers' devices by wiping out viruses and malware. Now, also, the National Cybersecurity Coordinate Center is an information security education awareness project, National Computer Emergency Response Team, which functions as the nodal agency for coordination of all cybersecurity efforts, emergency responses, and crisis management. IT Act 2000, National Cybersecurity Policy 2013, these are some government initiatives which are taken to tackle cyber threats. Now, we will move forward to National Cybersecurity Strategy 2020. We required this for a national cybersecurity strategy, which we have been working over the last 2 years. That is first thing we need to tackle, because the difference between policy and strategy is that strategy is an action oriented plan with the timeline. The aim of this strategy is to improve cyber awareness, cyber security through more strict audits. Also, impaneled cyber auditors will look more carefully at the security features of organizations that are legally necessary now. Firstly, there will be tabletop cyber crisis management exercises regularly to reinforce the idea that cyber attacks can take place regularly. Second, it does call for an index of cyber preparedness and attendant monitoring of performances. Also, a separate budget for cybersecurity is suggested, as also to synergize the role and functions of various agencies with the requisite domain knowledge. Now, there are three main pillars of this strategy that are secure, strengthen, and synergize. Securing the national cyberspace, also the supply chains, digital payment security, critical information infrastructure protection, etc. And strengthening and synergizing the national cybersecurity by budget allocation for research, innovation, technological development, audit assurance, cybercrime investigations, data security, and governance, etc. So hence, I end my short overview on India's new national cybersecurity strategy, Be CyberSafe. Thank you.